Hey guys, this is Adrian Zaw with What's Hot. I'm here in Huntington Beach for a hot and happening Halloween party at Club Majestic, thrown by 3X Promotions. We are going to give you guys an exclusive look with the hottest costumes, the sexiest costumes, the funny ones, and the scary ones. Of course, a first-hand look exclusive that we are going to get to give you guys. So why don't you just come in with me and let's get the party started. All right, guys, I am here with Bridget. Bridget.
Hi.
We are going to go around and see what's hot and happening around the tables, at the back, on the dance floor. So come on, let's get the party started. Let's go. Oh, look at this. Hotness. Tell me about your outfit. It looks smoking.
It's actually homemade. It's a showgirl. Showgirl outfit.
I'm the man of steel.
Till I can get my satisfaction. Satisfaction. Satisfaction.
What are you girls dressed as?
I'm a pirate.
And you're
a devil.
Really? Tell me, why a pirate and why a devil?
Well, I made it myself in last minute. This is the only costume that I had.
Oh, come on. You're supposed to say it because I've been a good little girl all day long. I'm here with promoter Andrew from 3X. Now tell me, Andrew, what about this party that makes it so different from everything else?
Pretty much everyone here knows each other. Every party that you go to, you're gonna see a lot of familiar faces and a lot of new people that heard about our parties. There's a lot of hot people, a lot of hot women.
Tell me about your costume.
My costume, I used to really dress like this. So, I'm just making fun of myself. My hair really was like this. I used to be in The Cure.
If this is The Cure, I wonder what the symptoms are. Well, you heard it. You saw it. So go on online and check it out.
Push me, and then to touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
Push me, and then just touch me, till I can get my satisfaction.
How are you guys doing tonight?
We are having fun!
Mr. Incredible is hot!
What's your favorite thing about Halloween?
You can dress up and be anything you like to be.
The girls in short skirts, what up?
It's okay to look like a slut.
That's exactly what I was thinking. How about you? What's your
up? Second then.
They're dressing up. The sexy woman.
Watching all the sexy ladies like her get dressed up. Beautiful women wearing as little as possible.
Really? Very good. So what are you supposed to be tonight?
Ludacris. Before he cut his hair.
Hey, Bridget, guess what I saw?
What?
A condom dispenser. Let's go get some.
Let's go get some.
Over there. Are you protected? Are you?
I don't know if I'm protected, but what's your preferences? What do you like?
I like the Rough Riders.
The Rough Riders? We got, wow. I feel so wrong pulling out the condom. Kimono.
Free sample.
Okay.
Free sample for you.
Wow, free samples for us.
Free sample for protection.
We have an amateur gynecologist in the wing right here. And a condom dispenser. Very cool. One for a five.
Happy Halloween!
My costumes, it's hot and happening tonight, guys. If you guys want to find out more, log online at myspace.com/whatshot3TTS. See what's hot and happening in your neighborhood. This is Adrian Zaw and Bridget Bunny for What's Hot with Saigon TV. We'll see you guys next time.